A proposed law could help teenagers jump in the job pool. I'm Steve Shamraz, and this is The Now. The bill would allow 15-year-olds to work as lifeguards in Wisconsin. Right now, you have to be 16 to be a lifeguard. 15-year-olds would have to successfully complete a life-saving course. Also, an adult would have to be on premises at the same time. Officials from Wisconsin Dells Water Park say this would increase the number of potential workers in the Dells. That's it for now. I'm Steve Shamraz.